How's it going, everyone? You alright? So I just finished an evening run. So it was a good run, a bit achy. I had a really hard training session this morning, so legs were, it's a bit hard to pick my legs up, but I got it done, so that's the main thing. But anyway, so the BKFC have announced my fight. I'm fighting a guy called Johnny Walker. He's from Middlesbrough. He fought on 3D Fight Club. He fought on there, won that, he was their heavyweight champion. So it'll be a good fight. They've sent me the poster over, so I'll put the poster on the community page. And like I said, anyone that wants to get tickets for the fight, got a private message me on Facebook or Instagram. I'm gonna get them sorted out. They should be here this week, hopefully. So yeah, I'm looking forward to that. Everything's all done, contracts are signed, show's been announced, fight has been announced, everything's all set in stone, and training's going really, really well. Really happy with what's going on. So yeah, really excited. Can't wait. I really can't wait for this next fight. It's time to right my wrongs and show everyone why I deserve to be in the BKFC. So yeah, anyway, hope you're all good. I'll speak to you all very soon.